In Arkansas, a woman pleads guilty to murdering a former state senator. Rebecca O'Donnell admitted to the killing of Linda Collins Smith today in court and was sentenced to 57 years in prison for the crime. Had she not accepted a plea deal, she faced a potential death sentence. O'Donnell worked for Smith on her political campaigns, and prosecutors alleged that the motive for the crime was financial.